Archbishop Edward A. McCarthy High School is dedicated to the formation of tomorrow's leaders through a Roman Catholic experience that provides excellence in atmosphere, academics, the arts, and athletics. Our vision is to be one of the most innovative, influential, and accomplished Roman Catholic schools in the nation.
Good morning. My name is Abigail Rios. Please stand for our morning prayer and pledge.
Today is Tuesday, December 7th, and we celebrate the memorial of St. Ambrose, Bishop and Doctor of the Church, who lived from 340 to 397. He is one of the four original doctors of the Church, was the Bishop of Milan, and became one of the most important theological figures of the 4th century. His preaching led to the conversion of baptism of St. Augustine of Hippo. He is the patron saint of beekeepers, beggars, learners, and the city of Milan, Italy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. O God, who made the Bishop St. Ambrose a teacher of the Catholic faith and a model of apostolic courage, raise up in your church men after your own heart to govern her with courage and wisdom. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.
Please turn to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol, fa-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-la.
Good morning, Mavs. Happy Tuesday. I'm Bella Kennan.
And I'm Safira Augustine. Today is December 7th, and we'll be running on a regular C through A period schedule.
Mavericks, we enjoyed seeing all of your festive Christmas accessories yesterday.
And we're looking forward to seeing those ugly Christmas sweaters throughout the day.
They never fail to show school spirit, do they?
Never.
Mavericks, friendly reminder, since tomorrow is a mass day, it is not a dress down day. Please attend school in full uniform, not Christmas attire.
We resume dress down week on Thursday, though.
Thursday's theme is your grade's Christmas color. Freshmen, your color is gold. Sophomores, you got silver. Juniors, you got green. And seniors, you've got red.
And we can't wait to see each of you representing your class for the McCarthy holiday season.
Don't forget to bring $10 or a new toy to participate.
Special thanks to our amazing executive SGA for putting together this year's Holiday Dress Down Week.
Before we continue with the news, let's see what's going on in the athletic department. Here's Riley with today's edition of Mav Sports Minute.
What's up, Mavs? I'm Riley Wolf, and welcome back to the Tuesday show of Mav Sports Minute. Let's get right into it. Kicking things off, we would like to congratulate our Lady Maverick varsity soccer team on another victory against Cardinal Gibbons 2-0. Sophia Goetz scored both goals, and Michaela Carter and Leah Valdez each had one assist. Paloma Pena recorded the shutout in goal. Way to go, Mavs! Heading over to our men's varsity soccer team, they won three games last week, 8-0, 3-0, and 1-0, with Matthew Oliva scoring in all games, along with Matthew Crinchton and Meshach Watt also scoring. Great job, boys. We wish them luck as they go up against Heritage Delray at 6 tomorrow. Golfers, save the date. Sign up today for our 8th annual Golf Classic for March 21st and support the Schroeder Memorial Fund. For more information, look up the link that is on your screen now. Switching gears to the court, the men's varsity basketball team is playing against Somerset Academy at 7:30 p.m. tomorrow night. Come out and support your Mavericks at our own home gym. For any girls interested in joining the beach volleyball team, there will be an informational meeting on Wednesday, December 8th at 2:35 p.m. in room 205B. If you have any questions, please email Coach Cabrera at pcabrera@mccarthyhigh.org. Transitioning over to the NFL, the Miami Dolphins have had 5 consecutive wins. Cornerback Xavien Howard now has had 26 interceptions since he was picked in 2016. That is the most in the NFL. The Steelers also had a victory this past Sunday when they went up against the Baltimore Ravens, winning by 1 point after the 2-point attempt was no good by the Ravens. And that's all I have for today's edition of Mavs Sports Minute. I'm Riley Wolf, and I'll see you next time.
Thanks, Riley. We're truly proud of our athletes.
Please don't say what I think you're going to say.
I have to.
Fine.
Mavericks, midterm exams begin this week, starting with Friday with A and C period exams. Reviews for both periods will take place on Thursday.
Underclassmen, get a head start on your studying for your exams tomorrow after school.
Linkers Canyon Cram activity takes place tomorrow, December 8th. This will be a chance for upperclassmen to tutor freshmen in preparation for midterms. Link crew leaders have candy bags that will help you get through the exams and will be given out to all freshmen who participate in the study session. You may only sign up for one session. Space is limited and you cannot switch rooms. You can sign up for the activity from the link on AMHS student announcements.
Let's crush these midterms, Mavs. We are one step closer to Christmas break.
Speaking of candy, Mavericks, don't forget to purchase your candy grams from the Freshman SGA today at lunch, as today is the last day to purchase them. You can also purchase the grams via the Acceptiva link. The cost is $3.
The candy grams will be delivered to your J period teachers and distributed on Thursday, December 9th. Buy for your family, teachers, and friends.
Calling all seniors, there will be a meeting for prospective senior peer ministry candidates in the chapel today from 2:30 to 3:15. Please plan to stay for the duration of the meeting, as crucial information will be discussed, including application specifics, background information, and the plan for the remainder of the school year.
Those with questions may contact Mr. Caprio, McCarthy's retreat director, at chriscaprio@mccarthyhigh.org or stop by room 201. Or Ms. Curtis, senior peer ministry co-moderator, at ccurtis@mccarthyhigh.org or stop by room 407. Hope to see you there. Mavericks, if you missed out on the pre-order or lunch sale for the first annual Christmas shirts we are wearing, there are a few left. Email Ms. Stutzman at lstutzman@mccarthyhigh.org or come by the broadcast studio first thing in the morning. That's all we have for today's show. I'm Bella.
And I'm Safira. Have a great day, Mavs.